morning, guys. What is up? It is another day. Maybe I am talking to this, but you will hear me. It's very bad audio. I'm very sorry, guys. I still need to get a new mic for this as well. It's a new camera. I'm just going to limit it because it's just a good camera to record with. Anyway, so I'm just going to go to Port Beach, and I'm going to get a few shots of you guys, and I'll see you guys there. I'm just going to maybe just film a few clips on the way. See you guys there.
A sign on a homeless guy. If love's just a word, then it won't survive. His eyes met mine, motion like, come chat to a lonely guy. Emotion like, man, I don't have time. Just chose to throw some dimes. He looked born in the era of the folk I like. I started kicking in the 80s at the Cobra Kai. Can't relate, I won't vocalize. A high mate, now override it. Off to eat food, it's overpriced. And chill with the love of my life. Sip on my open wine, thinking I should've spoke to the guy. But I'm a shy prototype, trying to walk the road I'm supposed to ride. Tell my girl I love her till there's no more time. You make the stars feel localized, she said. Better to show me right, hold my hand through the lows and highs. I said I'm gonna try, it's only right, won't let the romance die. If love is just a word, it won't survive. No.
Talk is cheap, my darling, when you're feeling right at home. I wanna make you move with confidence. I wanna be with you alone. Help me help you start it. You're too comfortable to know. Throwing out those words, so you gotta feel it on your own, yeah.
Saw a sign on a homeless guy. If love just a word, it won't survive. Lonely smile, I stopped for a while. Chose to socialize. He didn't ask for money or smoke to lie. Seemed like a noble guy. Loved everything motorized before mobiles had us immobilized. He realized we're slowly dying, so he tries not to close his eyes. Spent all his time below the skies on a motorbike. Coastal rides, met his wife. They had 5 kids and not much, but they chose to smile till his wife got told there's a growth inside her. And she died like fate's got loaded dice. Lost his work, lost his smile, lost his kids, lost his mind. Now this is where he spends most his nights. I asked about what he wrote on a sign. She said this before she died. Keeps me warmer than a blanket might. If love is just a word, it won't survive. Nah.
Talk is cheap, my.
Okay. Here we go. I've got him. I've got you. You're not going away from me. No! Ah! Oh my god! No! Stay with me! I stayed on with the camera! Yeah! That's for all you YouTubers out there! All my funny, lovely subscribers, that was for you. I stayed on.
I did that.
Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Youth Alive Conference, and we are actually having fun out here. It's going for the next 1 day or 2 days?
One more day.
One more day. You got tomorrow. So if you guys want to come down here, it's actually so much fun. It's like $15 at night time and $30 during the day.
You haven't told him where it's at.
It's at Victoria Park, just next to Perth, just across the road from Crown Casino.
Know about the festival.
Oh, and this festival is going down, guys. We got some music cranking. We got this huge ride over here. It is amazing.
Yeah.
Can I be on the vlog?
How many stuff?
Yeah. Woo! New friend. I'm the only one partying here. YouTube!
Yeah! Woo! Follow me on Instagram,
TheoZ_0477. I'll put it down in the description below, guys. Check it out. You'll probably love them. They're so much better than me. Say hello, guys. You're all on YouTube! Check it out. You're all on YouTube! Yeah! You're the one!
Guys, conference guys, you should come down. We've got one more day left. Definitely check it out. I will put some people, I'll give you guys all a shout out.
Good
check it on the Instagram. I will get the Instagrams. I will put it down in the description below. Just check it out. Also subscribe guys if you're new to this, and please subscribe. Woo!
Alright guys, so I've got the Boost juice, hydrating, and it also makes me a healthy boy. This guy got an ice cream.
I'm not very healthy.
Yeah, he's in the middle of it too. He's not healthy. Oh, so we're having so much fun guys. This is the greatest time I've ever had, actually, ever. I do have my skateboard guys. I will get a few skate clips for you guys, but later on, not right now. See you guys in a bit. Hey guys, what is up? So me and Carlin are actually now going to Macca's. Everyone else, we're going to leave them right here. We're just going to walk across the road safely. And this is really zoomed in on my face. Alright, yeah, and we're just gonna go walk across the road and get some of these. Oh!
That ice cream that I had earlier
was disgusting. That's disgusting.
Hi, I also just showed them the receipt.
Oh, it's tough.
You can keep the 5 cents change.
We'll let them keep the 5 cents.
Yeah.
$11.95.
Took the 5 cents
train. That's a nice name. Usually it's Sophie, but some people say Sophia.
Yeah, Sophia.
Yeah.
Good
idea.
Good on you.
Thank you very much.
Hey guys, what is up? I'm back in the conference area. So I said hello to my new friends. Definitely give them a shout out. Guys, they want a shout out. Instagram shout out or anything like that. Definitely shout them out. When vlogging is live.
So nice. Conference is going awesome.
We are going. This is going.
Those who are watching. Don't come tonight if you're far away.
Come
next
night.
Year.
Okay.
Come tomorrow or tomorrow.
Tomorrow night.
Not next year.
Sure. Yeah. Okay guys, so today now was the greatest day I've ever had. Everyone's right here. Everyone. Yeah, we're all excited. I am ending off the vlog for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give a big thumbs up. Every thumbs up is well appreciated. Also subscribe right there. And as you subscribe, hit also the notification so every video will pop up. Thank you guys so much. And we will see you all tomorrow. Bye.